Hello, I am Dr. Vivek Agarwala, and I understand that a diagnosis of cancer can create a new routine for both you and your loved one. However, it is very important for you to keep a positive outlook to fight against cancer. While you have been prescribed Sutent to treat your cancer, Sutent is associated with side effects like any other anti-cancer drugs. However, it is important to note that few of these side effects are predictive clinical markers of better response to your treatment. It means if you develop few of these side effects, the drug is working in an effective way. Hence, it is important to manage the side effects appropriately, if any, to get maximum benefit from the treatment. Through this video, I would like to give you some information on Sutent, its possible side effects that you may encounter, and most importantly, a few easy tips to manage these side effects, if any, at home. Please continue watching the video to know more.
Tips to manage most commonly seen side effects. Tips to manage high blood pressure. Let us first understand the signs of high blood pressure. Tips to manage diarrhea. Tips when feeling tired or weak. Tips to manage mouth sores and mouth pain. Tips to manage nausea and vomiting. Tips while having taste change. Tips to manage hand-foot syndrome. Let us first understand the signs of hand-foot syndrome. Tips to manage loss of appetite and weight loss. Tips to manage constipation. Tips to manage hoarseness of voice. Tips to manage dry and itchy skin.
I hope I have addressed some of your questions through this video. If you like to know more, please read this booklet that I shared with you. And I am of course always here to answer your questions as you go along with therapy. Dealing with cancer is difficult, but remember, no one must face cancer alone. Together, let's fight the cancer. Thank you.